Kashmir flood victims are now facing a new battle. The winter chill is here and it may well snow over the next few days. Zafar Iqbal spent some time with the people left out in the cold and sent us this report.
This prefabricated hut is the home for Mohammad Ayub and his family during the harsh winters when temperatures go below zero. It's here the family of four eats, sleeps and sits in a huddle when the winter chill becomes unbearable. A few blankets is all that they have to keep themselves warm during the freezing cold nights, but that's not sufficient to beat the winter chill.
यहाँ जो प्रॉब्लम है वो हम ही जानते हैं कि यहाँ बिस्तर होना चाहिए बहुत ज्यादा या कुछ कपड़े इतने गर्म होने चाहिए कि इंसान ठीक से रह सकता है.
But they are not alone. There are hundreds of families in Kashmir who have been displaced by the floods and are now living in tents and temporary shelters. A little away, another family has made the temporary hut as their home. Rosie and Javed's house was completely destroyed by the floods. Now they are living with their two kids in the prefabricated hut. The prefabricated structures are more durable than the tents, but without any solid base, they are prone to groundwater seepage.
अगर अपने घर में होते सताजाया थी कमल थी यहाँ पर कुछ भी नहीं है. हमने एक दूसरे से मांग कर लिया है वही हम यूज कर रहे हैं वही इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर.
चले कलां कितना डेंजर होता है कश्मीर में. काफी मुश्किल है चले कलां के दिनों में इधर जिंदगी गुजारना.
Several organizations, including Uday Foundation, which in collaboration with NDTV is constructing prefabricated huts in the valley. And while structures like these are being constructed across the valley for flood survivors, a lot of help will be needed for hundreds of families in Kashmir without a roof over their heads.
It's bitterly cold, and with snow forecast over the next couple of days, things are going to get worse for families like these who have been displaced by the floods and who are forced to live out in the open. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal for NDTV.